30 feet deep is a stretch for a fly rod, but it is doable. I've done it. Me in front of me. We get to like literally sit down and count this out, folks. Oh, yes! Got one on the fly rod. Man, that's a fight right there. Three guys go past me here and say, hey, he's fly fishing. Oh, you just got a sea bass on the fly rod. On a fly eye tie, look at that. I knew it was possible, folks. Let's do one more.